there, I'm Just Jess, and welcome to Wine Channel TV. Today, I am at one of the oldest bars in Arizona, the Coach House. So not only are they known for their drinks and their fun time, but take a look at the decorations. This place is unbelievable. They definitely have more lights than people. So it's not even the day after Thanksgiving, and they already have all their crazy Christmas decorations up. It's actually like this all year round, so it's pretty cool. We got the football games going on. This is like the top spot to go when you're in Scottsdale or Phoenix after the football games or the pregame. So they're known for their beers, not really known for their wine. So I just got a house, Sauvignon Blanc. It's still crisp, it's still refreshing, and it's great after climbing Mummy Mountain, which I just did, and playing ping pong, The Simpsons, which I love, or a game of darts. But this is definitely the place to visit, the Coach House, so remember it. And until next time, I'm Just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.
It doesn't matter if I'm late or early or whatever.
What's that rant about?